Where is her treacherous husband now? But in a place where she can visit, if she wished, mine. It's with the ancestors. I am queen of the most powerful nation in the world, and my entire family is gone. Have I not given everything?